Certain crucial parts of the skull base. This is the mandibular fossa, the pterygoid process, the vomer, the choanae, the foramen magnum. In front here is the foramen ovale, the foramen lacerum, the external carotid canal foramen, the temporozygomatic arch, the mastoid groove for the digastric muscle, the squamous part of the occipital bone, the external occipital protuberance, the external occipital crest, the styloid process, the mastoid process. The basic components of the skull base: the foramens, foramen magnum, foramen ovale, foramen lacerum, external carotid canal foramen.